neurons are the structural and functional unit of nervous system. It is the longest cell. Regeneration capacity is absent because division center is absent. It is a differentiated cell. It is an ectodermal origin. Neurons start with a cell-like body called cyton, pericaryon, soma. Certain branching structure arises. It is called as dendron, then divided to form dendrite. One of the structure is very much elongated. It is called axon. Axon start in a point called axon hillock. Inside the cytoplasm or neuroplasm of cyton contain nucleus, and a special granules are present called Nissl's granule or ergastoplasm. It is an amalgamation of endoplasmic reticulum plus ribosome. Nissl's granules is a unique feature of neurons. It is the longest cell. Function is conduction of nerve impulse. Myelin sheath is covered by Schwann cells. Oligodendrocytes produces myelin sheath. Myelin sheath is broken at certain points called a node of Ranvier. Axon again divided and divided to form axonite. End in a knob-like structure called synaptic knob or botonous terminaxis. Synaptic knob contains synaptic vesicle and mitochondria. That synaptic vesicle contain neurotransmitters, acetylcholine. Different neurons have different neurotransmitters. Neurotransmitters are excitatory or inhibitory. Acetylcholine, dopamine, adrenaline, serotonin, GABA, glycine, glutamate, endorphin. Like even gaseous neurotransmitters are present. The junction between axonite of the one neuron and dendrite of the another neuron is called as synapsis or synaptic cleft. The conduction of nerve impulse is unidirectional, sometimes collateral structure arising from the axon. Axon is a differentiated cells. They have no regeneration capacity. Unipolar neurons are present in the embryo. Bipolar neurons are present in the retina. Then multipolar neurons are present in the cerebral cortex. Adrenergic neurons secrete adrenaline. Cholinergic neurons secreted acetylcholine. Sensory neuron is there, conducts impulses towards CNS. Then motor neuron is there, conducted motor impulse to the effector. Sensory neuron and motor neurons are connected by interneurons. This is the longest cell. GABA is a well-known neuroinhibitor. Dopamine deficiency, Parkinson's disease. Lot of psychological disease or neurological disease are associated with the neurotransmitter. Schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, mania conditions, anxiety disorder, depression, suicidal tendency, severe combined COPD are related with the neurotransmitter or hormones. They are amino acid derivatives. So they are synthesized in the cyton and transported through microtubules into the synaptic vesicles. Calcium ion plays a major role for the release of a synaptic vesicle. The junction between neuron and a muscle is called a neuromuscular junction. Various diseases associated with the neurons are myasthenia gravis, then Alzheimer's disease. Beta amyloid plaque is formed. Dementia, lot of functions it do. Resting membrane potential is 70 millivolt, minus 70 millivolt. There is a sodium potassium pump that working plays a major role in impulse conduction. Conduction of nerve impulse is unidirectional. So unipolar neuron, bipolar neuron, pseudo unipolar neuron, multipolar neuron, afferent neuron, efferent neuron, interneuron, motor neuron, medullary neuron, non-medullary neuron, adrenergic neuron, cholinergic neurons are present.